Respected teachers and dear friends, good morning. Today, I am going to recite a beautiful poem on my mother. My mother kept a garden of the heart. She planted all the good things that gave my life its start. She turned me to the sunshine and showed me how to dream. She taught me all things very fine and gave me self-esteem. And when the winds and rain came, she protected me enough, but not too much, because she knew I would also need to be tough. Her words of wisdom always will guide me right from wrong. Her smile and support will last a lifetime long. Am my mother's garden, I grow and bloom every day. And a big I love you, Mom, is all I have to say. Thank you, Mom.